the players and the owners came to an agreement that these aren't really issues that are player issues or owner issues or community issues. They're issues that affect all of us in our community.
Yeah, they're American issues. Well, thanks the players and the owners and the NFL for leading the way on social justice. I don't know about you, but that's who I would rely on for leading the way for social justice. Not really.
For more, sign up for LevinTV.